So our main clinical question or research question was, can urinary tumor DNA detect MRD in bladder cancer? We had to design a trial which would best capture or answer that question. And for us in non-muscle-invasive bladder cancer, we saw that as a unique opportunity in patients who are undergoing standard of care repeat TURBT to exclude the possibility of having disease present on repeat TUR and to correlate the urine prior to their repeat TURBT to that tumor tissue.